Okay, let me go to the one I'm a bit championing to go
All
to.
right,
Let's go to Rabat in
blessing.
Morocco. Blessing Okagbare. Yes, this is a year you will say the World Champs is coming, the All Africa Games is coming. But then this lady is telling everyone, sending out the message, especially what she did to Maria Jose Tolu after Morocco Grand Prix, where she won the 100 meters and all that. No, it was really a quick dash for Blessing. I mean, they were neck to neck until the final moment where she had to edge it and she won by 11.30 seconds. She had to
Nice.
11.05 seconds. That's her
Right.
season best that
Was
season. Just a narrow win.
yeah, narrow win is a win. She didn't start. It wasn't a great
Yeah,
starter
for
like
her.
we've come to expect from Blessing. I can imagine she was such an explosive starter, the things that she could achieve
Yeah.
on the tracks. But she recovered nicely, especially in the last 50 meters to peep Marie Jose Talu to first position. And it's good to see Blessing win it again. This is the
Yeah.
first win in Rabat. She's been competing
Absolutely.
there since 2016.
2016,
So
yeah.
finally, that monkey's off her back now. And our world championships are upon us. It's good to see Nigerian athletes doing
Yeah.
really well. Of course, we know the story of Divine Odudu already. And
Yeah.
there's Raymond Ekewo as
Interesting.
well, too, running an incredible time. Shea is back as well, too, on the scene. And where we're going
We are
next is the.
hopeful.
Yeah, I mean, since we're talking about Nigeria, let's just talk about the Making of Champions Grand Prix, the second
Yes.
edition, which was concluded over the weekend. It was a 2-day event, started on Saturday, ended just yesterday. And we're seeing the final of the 100 meters won by Rosemary Chukwuma, pipping Joy Udoh-Gabriel to the finish
Yeah.
line there. Rosemary is one athlete to really watch out for.
She is definitely, because she says she won't have to run a personal best here. I mean, a season best also, knowing that coming from Abidjan and all that, it wasn't really a fantastic race for her, but somehow she was able to, get something there. And here you have the 110 meters hurdles, where you have Sadolo also edging this one. You also have the 200 meters heat and all others that went down on the day. But then let's hear from these athletes how excited they have been able to compete. Some of them, this is actually their first race of the season, while others is just the second.
Good because they don't get the opportunity to run a lot. So shout out to Making of Champions for giving this platform to compete.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a huge platform for all of them, and they were really excited about it. I mean, the national trials have been shifted by a week, I mean, by 4 weeks forward. We were supposed to be in July, now it's in June. And just imagine we didn't have a competition like this. Some of these athletes wouldn't even have the opportunity to test how good they are. So this was just a kind of a huge test for some of them, especially those who, like, okay, they only rely on whatever they get here to be able to, be prepared for the season and all that and everything. So
Okay.
that's what they've been able to do right
Sh
here.
sh yeah, shout out to, we're not seeing pictures of him. We might see that tomorrow.
Yeah.
Enoch Adegoke,
Yes.
personal best, 10.12 seconds
That's
to
really
win
cool.
100 meters. Very, very decent time, especially if you want to consider the conditions on Saturday. Rainy,
Rainy
not
morning.
ideal at all, but for him to run that kind of time, it's quite impressive. It shows you there's still a lot more coming from that young man.
Yeah, absolutely. We need to go for a break now. We'll come back. We'll be listening to these athletes who've been talking, how excited they are being able to compete here, and also their plans for the year.
It's a very big opportunity for me to be here because many athletes are out there. They don't have transport money to come or other things, but thank God I came here and I ran 100 meters yesterday, and I wasn't expecting the time, but I thank God I did it. The best thing is for me now to go back home and train harder, because I know that one will be more tougher because more seniors are going to come there. So I have to train harder and train harder, harder, harder. And I know with the training, I know I can perform well.
What we really need from the FN is that they should organize competition, because the more we compete, the more we run faster. But if we compete now, then next 2 months we do not compete, that makes some athletes to relax from training. So my idea is that they should continue to organize competition. That's for us to improve our time and for us to know where our stand really is. Now, going to Abuja, I believe I will run faster than this. Me running on that and running that kind of time, I know I will still improve more.
Coming here has been a boost to know where I'm achieving or what I'm achieving towards, yes, the national trials. And the national trial is just like seeing where I belong, like what's my status now in my event and how far I could go. Though coming here has been helpful. That showed me some places which I need to correct my loops in my major events too. And from the national trials, by the grace of God, next week, will help encourage me more, at least to get to the world champs. I just have to just go there and compete. That's the only thing I need to do. And I want them to come, really, because most of them are discouraged because of the shifting of the dates. Some of them have booked flight tickets, and they have to readjust it, which is a cost to their side, too. But hopefully they'll come, and then they will help, and we'll take the sports to the next level.
Yeah, the last athlete you saw there, Osadolo, talking about, you know, his own experience and all that. This is actually his first race this year. He's a decathlete. I mean, he participated in decathlon, but he had to come here and compete in most of the, you know, track events. He couldn't do most of the field events. But then at the end of the day, he's happy that he was able to win the 110 meters hurdle in the A aspect, because he had the group A and the group B. We have Shola Rogers in the studio. I mean, he saw massive, you know, turnout at the MOC Grand Prix, and they was really impressed by it. Just imagine they didn't have this one. Some of these athletes won't have opportunity to really compete at all before the national trials in Abuja.
Right now, I'm in awe. I am impressed. Mm. I am overwhelmed with what these guys have been able to achieve in such a short time with very little support. It's amazing. Mm. It's actually disheartening on the other hand, on the flip side, when you have top athletes like this who have won laurels on Nigeria, some who are going to win laurels on Nigeria if we allow them, if we create, you know, an enabling environment. It's becoming like a broken record.
Yes,
we keep singing this song over and over again. Some people are competing for the first time, and the year is like halfway already. Mm-hmm. You get, by this time, you should have won at least 10 top races by now, you know. Thank God, I'm about to say they don't like it, but if Divine Odudoro did not go outside Nigeria, we won't celebrate him today. If Blessing did not move, we won't celebrate them. But they really don't have to if we get our acts right. Mm. Look at what MOC have achieved. There are several MOCs out there. Mm. They just need the support, you know, of the Federation, the Ministry, and corporate Nigeria, you know. Government can't do everything. And these guys are showing us that, look, if you give us a little bit of support, we'll do
just
more.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Wow, incredible stuff. Like I said, Shola, they came into onto the scene, and they wanted to discover and nurture athletes. They've now gone one step further now to consolidate by giving them the platform to compete as well, which is very important because they can develop and discover these athletes, and they're not running.
Yeah, they're not running.
You know?
The essence of this one. Right, let's leave.
Shout
the,
out to MOC, man.
Absolutely.
Keep doing a lot of
Champions
work.
Grand Prix, and now it's, move
it's,
over to.
It's just amazing.
Yeah.
Trust me.